probably the first of its kind. I'm going to go to the swing. You can't see the stars or anything. It's dark out. You can't see the lights. You can see a taxi cab. I'm blasting 100%. That's what I gotta say. 100%. This is a great event. This is why I came out. There's some other swings I might go check out. This is a swinging vlog, too. Maybe I'll go to the local Denny's and get some coffee. I don't know if that would be cool or not. I'm really in my wallet, so I can go to Denny's. You go outside at night, sometimes you think you'll get sucked into a magical portal, and I wasn't yet. I doubt I'll be sucked into a magical portal, to be honest with you. That would be pretty cool though. I doubt my camera would have the amount of memory in it to record all that though. And I wouldn't be able to stream any music because it probably would be out of range of the satellites. It's 2:18 in the morning. Next up is another song. It's an interesting one. That's what I gotta say. Alright, I'm going to swing at this swing, and then move on to the next. I don't know if I'm swinging or not. Otherwise, I wouldn't have gotten it off the beaten path. Not sure where I'm at. I need to stick to the sidewalk. It's dark. You don't know what kind of dangers can be out there. Why I chose this music. I chose it because
didn't feel stupid. But I had to listen to it. Like Nightcore. And of course, really stupid music, but I still listened to it. I watched a movie before this, Woman of the Lake. It was a Japanese film. First time that I've watched this director, I don't remember his name, but I wasn't impressed. He wasn't in Kojima, he wasn't, what is the name? You can't answer me about what the name is. Really nice out, besides the wind. I don't know if the wind is towards the conversation that I'm having with my own camera. Back on topic, Woman of the Lake wasn't as good as I thought it would be. It's about a woman, she was blackmailed. She's fucking around. She shouldn't be. She's married. And she let her lover take pictures of her. But she's ambushed on the way home. And ambush. The perpetrator of the ambush takes her purse as well as the negatives, which he used to blackmail her. There's a lot of scenes of, like, pointless walking scenes. That's what this man has to say. So maybe I mean the name of that book. I'm not a filmmaker. It's really dark, but I want to make it look good. Life in Four Chapters. It's about Japan's greatest novelist. He's crazy. He's not crazy, he's a cool guy. I don't really know all that much about him. I watched one short film by him. It was a really good short film. It was about a man in the Japanese military who didn't want to betray his friends. So, well, his friends knew he had a hot-ass wife. So they're like, you don't have to participate in the coup to restore the emperor's power. He was a monarchist. He wanted strong imperial power, from what I could gather. So, we want a strong imperial power, and his friends wanted that too, but he had a hot-ass wife, so he got away, but he was riddled with guilt because he had this hot-ass wife, and he didn't participate in the coup d'etat, and he was going to be forced to execute his friends. Because, obviously, he had a hot-ass wife. So, his hot-ass wife knows something's up. She knows. My husband's gonna go real soon. Because his friends, they fucked up. And he fucked up, too, because he's associated with these friends. Now he has to kill his friends. Alright, I'm going to take a swing set. So, nice out. Nobody else is out. It's the middle of the desert. If I brought my wallet, I would, I don't really feel like going back to get my wallet. I don't really want to get Denny's coffee either. Denny's is really not a great place. Thank you.